I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
So, we're actually going to try something different in Fall Guys. We're just sitting here in the Fame Pass. I am, of course, Shadow Harvester. This is Fall Guys. And we got Jade Dreams. And as you can tell, you see more of the dark coloring than the jade green emerald light color as it's trying to describe. So, hey, let's go ahead and reel us in a big, nice server for this video. All right. And the DoorDash for Squad Show is upon us. So let's just see how DoorDash goes. Rinse and repeat, and Squad Show, just let's see how this is carved into a highlight of success, maybe. Wow, that is a lot of names. Let's turn that off, shall we? All right. And, can we make this? Yes, we can. And yes, we can. Because usually we get sandwiched in between those obstacles. Yeah, kind of something like that. Well, we didn't take a sandwich in between. We more got hit by one before the other finished its matchup. Alright. Okay, of course. Everybody else just rockets right into this. And me, I bounce into that first little bouncy ball. Only happens to me, right? No, it happens to everyone. But it feels like it's an ongoing thing when it comes to me. So, yes. Alright. Let's hammer in these nails and just keep success, success, success. Tree tap tumble. Excellent. Okay. And away we go. Once the how to play, waiting for player screen, and then the countdown screen here, go bye-bye. So we can race to the finish. This ain't no Smash Brothers, but oh well. Of course. I can't see. That's not how it's supposed to happen to me. There we go. Not bad. And, alright. Let's just squeeze on in to our happily-go-lucky thingamajig. Ah, crud. Right into the litter of the rhino. So there was no point of going up if I'm just gonna have that kind of luck of the draw. Alright. Haha! Missed me! You inflatable frog, you. Alright. Gotta love the little eye mountain over there. Really reminds you of the Super Mario World creature as well. Except this one is green instead of blue. Just hang out down here. We're literally the only ones down here. Okay, never mind. There's someone on the very other side that happens to be on our side. That's what happens when you see the little text box that loves to cover something. Big shots. Well, I do not see a lot of big shots, but I see a lot of big sharks in that picture. And as usual, this is not the first time those sharks have been talked about. Alright, I just want to see someone disappear. Whoa, controller. No, you gotta control yourselves. So we can do this, alrighty, alrighty. Let's gussy ourselves up and go without problem. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Hey, excuse me, kid. This is a professional's spot, you know? Oh boy. Hit by a controller. On actual purpose. Every other time I've been hit by a controller, it wasn't on purpose. Okay, maybe the other way around, because, you know, I'm not gonna purposely hit myself with a controller. Okay, maybe not. Now that I mix those words around, doesn't sound as right, but you get my gist of my jib that I am jabbing and talking about. Eliminated! No, that's not what I want. Can you smell that in the air? It might be the sweat, the blood, and the tears of Track Attack. Which really is not something to boast about, but hey, let's just attack and not get attacked. Alright, let's smash that absolutely directional control stick and mash the A button till we can, well, go home to that finish line that is waiting for us. All right. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that nice push right there. That is definitely what I needed. And then this one just goes kapoof all over the place. And now we can just keep on. Just. Okay, never mind. Thought we were gonna make it, but I guess we're not making it. And I sound Italian for some reason, but hey, that's what eating spaghetti does to you, you know? Makes you a little more lively. And I did not eat any spaghetti. So, moving on. Perfect match. A matchmaker's dream in paradise. It's gonna be a good, good day as long as we get perfect matches. Up and raring to go. So let's see how the future of Perfect Match goes. Already I know this is right there, so yeah. Alright. I see cherries, apple, and I could go up there, but let's see. There's an apple over there. But I want to risk of that though. Yeah, no. I ain't doing that. So, once I see that thing go. Okay, thank you. Ah! I'm definitely the black sheep of this team. So, yeah. Double-edged sword. Which it's not a bad thing. Just gotta prevent yourself from slicing your innards and whatnot. Okay. Well, at least we got a long way before we run down into 4th, 5th, 6th, and 7th place. And definitely 8th. So, oh yeah. 2 managed to survive, 2 managed to fall, but we managed to hold that 3rd position for us to enjoy. And oh yeah. Alright. Let's keep doing this, because the faster we do this, the faster we can get out of this server and make a new one. You know? Let's see how full tilt tilts us into the right direction. I do rule that direction with an iron fist. It may be burnt a little because either I don't use a plate or napkin in certain things that I grab with my beautiful, delicate porcelain hands. Yeah, I never actually described my hands like that before, but you know, it's kind of exhilarating. And yeah. All right. This is gonna be a fun, super fun time to be had. So let's not mess around. Oh no. Why did I do that? It's like I got a cold chill on my back or something, you know? Telling me not to do something, but then I do it anyway. Why do I do the things I do? Why do I hear the voices that tell me to hurt people? Now, in horror movies, people hurt themselves. I can only hurt myself. And away we bounce out of the drum. The more we bounce on the drum, the more it will show up in my, well, my list of how many times I fail and fail around. Only 8 measly points. What madness is this? At least I'm not the last one finished. Okay, wow. There's still a lot more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, okay. Alright. Still enough on this set of matches. And first place. Wow. Even with those plus 8 points of mine, we still managed to just have 8 points. Clicking in. I don't know where I'm going with this, but it's just a crazy, crazy thingamajig for that. So, wall guys. Let's flies. And I think we can just say what we need to say. So let's just go and not get attacked by our own. That's the thing though. Wall guys even makes our own teammates vicious. It's a vicious cycle, but you know, someone has to have those ingredients. Someone has to cure all the beans before they turn into sour jelly beans. So Surprisingly, I don't really care for jelly beans, but I do like some of the Starburst ones. Yeah, I can see where we need. You know? Alright. Let's. I will be surprised if anybody managed to get up there. I ain't pushing up. I ain't going up there yet. There's someone down there. Haha! And you shouldn't have. Alright. Alright. First place cemented forever. And I think I accidentally almost stepped on the keyboard of the computer. Why is the keyboard on the floor? Well, with where everything is, you got the computer's mouse, you got the microphone, and you got my beautiful, lovely hands. So, let's see what Slime Climb will do to us. Rise and shine time. Time to razzle dazzle and just mess around. You know? Most people are always like 100% serious. Completion. But it's all about having fun too. Everybody goes this way, but in my videos I go this way. I do this, they do this, I do this, which I need to not do too much of, because I could make everything mess up. See me? I jump over these, and then I go over here, and then I wait. Everybody else would be jumping on that thing, and not waiting. You get my gist of what I'm saying. And again, everybody does what that guy did. I go on to the area where I'm not likely to fall off if I get hit by one of those things. Same thing with this. So people go right through the middle, I go like right here. And then I do this. I don't even try to jump up that. And then we do this. Stop and go. Alright. And, alright. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm going, and I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm the last one of my group. Plus six, okay? Not as high up there as plus eight, but hey, it's good. It's good. Let's, go. And go for good. Jump showdown. Yahoo! Okay. Let's do this. Oh no. Of course it has to be the ones that I'm always jumping on. So, yeah. Again, let's make a good, solid jump. I should have actually moved from this spot. Because now, okay, thank you. Alright, Alrighty. Van. That was a really bad jump. That was a really jumpy jump. Shadow. You gotta just... Man! I can't believe I flubbed that up. Why couldn't I make it? Why didn't I stay? I mean, that's where I was originally, so it just fell, so. Yeah. Oh well. Wow. All six of the critters are around here, huh? Well, let's see if these critters crisp, curl, give up, or win. I mean, at least two of them are my teammates. So, and it sucks because, well, I am not. Just looking at this just makes me want to vomit because it's basically an awesome character and a bunch of dumb characters. Okay. The results are in. Almost first every which way. And, yeah. And, like every other time, our Jade Dream adventure of Fall Guys is coming to an end. So I hope you enjoyed watching as I did playing. I am Shadow Harvester. Thank you for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.